Well, this next song, since we did come from the 80s, if you're in a band in the 80s, you are contractually obligated to write a song that started out as about an insane robot that wound up being about the Berlin Wall. So here's our version of that contractual agreement.
This is our political statement.
This is the only political song we ever wrote, and Jeff, the bass player, went off and wrote the lyrics, so I guess Jeff is the politician.
Listen, he's ahead of his time. Before the words, "Mr. Gorbachev, tear down that wall."
It's a song called A.W.O.L., and it's spelled A.W.O.L., as in absent without leave. Thank you so much.